Hi there, I'm Vincent Forrest of Gear Up Foundation. I'm one of the founders along with my wife Monica Carrera. 17 years later, we're here in the beautiful city of Balzar, Ecuador, hosted by Mayor or Alcalde Gonzalez. Today's a very special day in the lives of most first responders. The city put together an incredible event here in the town. Raising of our American tribute flag, honoring those we lost, entertainment, and we're here to give hope to the firefighters of this community, to try to get them more equipment, training, and to let them know that all these years later, our foundation and firefighters across the world still care about them, their mission, and that they need to have the right equipment and training to do their jobs.
Soy el alcalde de Balzar, donde estamos a firmar un convenio con esta importante fundación para beneficio de nuestro querido cantón y no solo el nuestro, por aquí van a topear muchos que estuvieron aquí, como son Salitre, de El Empalme, de Colima, Palestina, Santa Lucía y otros. Este convenio nos conviene a nosotros porque vamos a adquirir a través de esta fundación ambulancias, recolectores de basura y como parte técnica también pues escaleras hidráulicas que son beneficio para nuestro cantón.
The foundation is reacting in a way with love to tragedy and terror. So we feel what better way is there to react and pay honor and tribute to those we lost than by bringing our world together in response to tragedy. So we thank you for the opportunity. It's great to do what we do, and we hope we have the pleasure and be blessed by God to continue to do this for many years to come.